I'm definitely not the naturalist, most natural person on earth.
Folks, it's your girl Disastrous Beauty coming back with another video. So this video is heading back into our top five. So we are now doing top five curly synthetic wigs, and I was kind of struggling with this because I kind of wanted to group together curly and wavy, but we're gonna do wavy. We're gonna let wavy have its own time, okay, honey? We're gonna just let them do their own thing, okay? So this is my top five curly synthetic wigs of recent of this year or last year, like 2019 going into 2020, that type of deal, okay? Like, I don't want to have the same wigs that I had in my top five curly units last year, so it's something like that. It's my more of an up-to-date top five curly wigs, the same way I did the other videos, okay? I'm saying this, I'm giving you guys this little tidbit for those of you who don't normally watch me. Now, excuse my cover, everything looking a little janky over here. Journey decided to join me, and she, of course, wants to lay under the cover, so that's why it's kind of pulled there, because she's right here. You want to say hey? She's in a mood, so no. Okay, so we're gonna just go ahead and get into it. But before we do, I wanna say, if you're not already subscribed, sis, I don't even know what you're doing with your life, okay? Click that subscribe button. And if you're not already, follow me on all my social media platforms. I am Disastrous Beauty on both IG and Facebook. I'm Healthy Missy on Snapchat, and I'm Disastrous B on Twitter. Now, y'all, let's get into this top five video. Okay, so my number five unit is Zuri Sis Italy. Okay, so this is a wig that was kind of a grower and not a shower. Like, to me, I liked Italy, but I didn't love Italy. Like, I don't know. I think the whole thing that set me off with Italy was that you basically had to wear her like that because there was no parting space. Like, the way I had her styled, you basically had to wear it like that. Or you could have did the comb over method if you took it down. I never did take Italy down. Like, I basically wore her like that. And it was my Mother's Day hair last year, so I know for a fact that I did that review on Mother's Day. So I know I actually reviewed that unit in May. But yeah, I really liked the wig, but I didn't love the wig. Like, I don't know. It was a cute wig, and I felt like it gave me that sophisticated motherly type vibe. Like, I don't know, y'all, but I did like the wig, but that was the con for me with that particular unit. So yeah. So that's why she is number five. So moving right along, let's get into my number four unit. And this unit is relatively on the newer side. Like, it's not super new. I think I reviewed her about 4 months ago or so. I know it was cold when I reviewed her, okay? And we were not in quarantine for sure. But I want to say it was maybe November. I'm not 100% sure, but it was somewhere around that time period. And it is Outre 3B Rhythm Ringlets. And I think I felt like this unit was a lot of hair. I don't know, like, I liked it, and I liked the unit, but I didn't like it initially. I don't think I really liked that wig until after my husband got home from work, and he was like, "Ooh, you know, that unit's bomb." Okay, like, sometimes it's wigs that I just don't like straight out off the bat, and then my husband will see it and he'll like just gas me up so much that by the end of the night I'm like, "Huh, like, okay, you know, I've been looked at myself a few times and played with her a little bit, and it really grows on me." And that was kind of my thing with that wig. Like, I felt like it was just too much hair when I first put her on and when I first did my review. And you guys, if I'm not mistaken, y'all liked it too. It was just something that I think I just didn't really like. Like, I liked it, but I didn't love it. Like, that was like the vibe for me until later on. Like, later on, honey, you could not tell your girl nothing. Like, you could not tell me that I was not everything in that wig, okay? Like, I'm telling you, honey, if you ain't got a man that gasses you up, get you a new man, sis, okay? Your man supposed to gas you up, and mine do. And by the time I get into bed at night, I can hate a unit, and he can gas me up so much about a wig that by the time that I lay down, I have a completely different view of that wig. And that's kind of how I felt about that one. I just felt like it was too much hair, but like I said, it was something that did later grow on me. So yeah, that is Outre 3B Rhythm Ringlets. Okay, so my number three wig is a unit that I think was on a top five recently. I want to say it was on my top five braided wigs. It was a wig that I really did not expect to like as much as I did, but honey, I really, really like this wig. This unit is Free Tress BLW001. And it is a curly unit, but it had some braids on the side of it. But it is a curly unit. And I'm still to this day not sure whether or not you can take those braids down. And it was like a wig that I don't think a lot of people talked about. Like, I did not hear a lot of rah-rah around this wig. But I really liked the wig. And a lot of people liked it. But I just don't feel like it got, you know, the shine that she deserved, girl. Like, I feel like she was a really, really nice wig that was slept on. But yeah, it had like these braids on the side, and it was just like a mess of curly hair. I just thought it was a really, really nice wig that I didn't expect to like. It was a very, very pleasant surprise for me. And I honestly can't think of not one con about it, other than the fact that because it was so much hair, like over time, it did just look a whole hot mess. I wore her at, girl, okay? And over time, she did look a mess. Like, she looked a whole fool. But, honey, she's a look, okay? She is definitely, definitely a look, girl. Like, definitely check her out. Check out my review on it. I will have the reviews to these units listed down below in the description box for your convenience. But, yeah, definitely check her out. I don't think you'll be disappointed because, honey, I ain't lying to you, girl. She's a look. I was like, so, yeah, check her out, okay? Definitely check her out. Okay, y'all, so my number two wig is a wig that I just recently reviewed, like this week, last week. It depends on when you guys see this video, but I actually reviewed it this week. So this unit is by the Janet Collection, and it is in the style D. And honey, okay, go and cop you D. Like, I don't know if she's available right now because, honey, child, people be, they be on it, okay? They be on it. But it was a lot of these units available when I actually bought this wig. I don't think it was something that a lot of people were checking for. I don't feel like people really check for the Janet Collection. Like, I know with their melts, like, a lot of people have been talking about the Janet Collection a lot more, but I just don't feel like the Janet Collection is just like one of those, like a Zuri Sis, a Sensational, or Outre. Like, I feel like they're not really a company that a lot of people talk about, even though they have started this whole melt line and people are, like, you know, kind of getting more into it. It's still just not one of those companies that you hear a lot about now. Like, I feel like it's one of those older companies, you know. It's kind of like the fashion fair of wigs, like, you know what I mean? Like, you know what I mean? Like, I just feel like it's kind of slept on. But this wig, honey, like, it's a lot of hair. I don't know why I'm running my fingers through it like I'm doing a review on this chat, but it's a lot of hair. It is a lot of hair, but it's a really nice wig. Now, I would say that my con with that wig was the ends. Like, the ends were thin and they kind of felt like they didn't fit. So I would recommend, if you get this wig, cutting off the ends. I didn't cut off the ends because I didn't know if I was going to keep the wig or if I was going to give it to a friend. And then everybody started recommending, and I was like, child, I really just want to cut the ends and just keep her. But I'm probably still going to give it to my friend. But yeah, I would recommend you guys checking out this unit. And like I said, I will have a direct link to my review listed down below. And if you are interested in the wig, there's a direct link to the wig in the description box of each video. So yeah, now we can get on to my number one wig. Honey, do you know what she is? Child, my mic fell off. Do you know what she is? Do you know what she is? Okay, y'all, moving right along.
I don't wanna go, I don't wanna leave you behind. What's it gonna be, journey? What's it gonna be, journey?
Okay, so my number one wig is, drum roll, please. Drum roll, Jenna Brown.
I want
suck at that. Hopefully I can find a clip and do it like that. But anyways, the number one wig is Sensational Danzy. Like, honey, did you really think I was gonna do a curly wig video and not include Sensational Danzy? Like, she is that girl, okay? She is that girl, okay? I would totally recommend you guys checking out Danzy. And I noticed that a lot of people were asking if I had cut Danzy because it looked longer on the model or something. mind you, I always say these in my videos, like, your height really affects whether or not a wig looks shorter or longer. I swear they be completely different wigs with honey. That's just my conspiracy. But your height does affect the length of a wig. So I don't know if that was the case with that wig, because I did not cut her. Okay. I tell you guys all the time, your girl is nobody's beautician. Okay. So I did not cut that wig. It looked like that, honey. She just looked like that. Now, I don't have her anymore. I did give her away because she is a lot of hair. She's a lot of hair. And a lot of hair is just not something that I wear on a regular basis. I am more so somebody that's like this is about a good length for me. Like, that's just like who I am these days. And even this, I have to pin up at some point. I do prefer shorter hair these days just because it's more manageable for me. But I did give her away. But honey, I would recommend her, especially if you one of my big hair don't curl type of girls, okay? Especially for a good date night. Now honey, a good date night, your girl want hair to her butt, okay? I want some big curly long hair when I'm going on a date. Jordan Brown, what are you doing? You gonna close out with me? Yeah, I'm sorry. I swear every time y'all see my child, she is in pajamas, and that is not the case. Like, she had actually been outside. They've been playing and in water guns and all that crap. So, yeah, this is the end of the day. This is how we looking at the end of the day. But yeah, y'all, I would completely recommend that wig. Hold on, boots, you on my mic. I would really recommend that wig. Definitely check it out. I will have a direct link to it listed down below in the description box. And yeah, I feel like I didn't talk enough about it, but it's a really nice wig. Do expect some tangling at some point because it is a lot of hair. So yeah, you're distracting. They are always saying, tell Journey Brown, hey.
Hey.
That's what they say to you.
Hey.
But yeah, I would recommend it. Like I said, all of that will be listed down below in the description box for your convenience. And yeah, y'all, that's pretty much it. Let me know, as always, what are your top 5 curly synthetic wigs? This video is also like to help people. You know, you're kind of looking for nice wigs. That's like really the thing to kind of help you guys find, you know, some nice curly wigs or some nice straight wigs or whatever. So down below in the comments, let us know what your top 5 is so we can check those out as well. And yeah, Journey, they don't want to just be licking all in your mouth. Child, she distracted me. Let me get off here. But yeah, make sure you comment down below and let us know. Help us all out, girl. And okay, I'm gonna close this thing out. So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you have any questions, don't you feel like I may have left out, feel free to comment down below. And if you're not already subscribed, click the subscribe button. And if you're not ready to follow me on all my social media platforms, I am Disastrous Beauty on both IG and Facebook. I am Hell to Miss C on Snapchat, and I'm Disastrous B on Twitter. And I will see you love us next time.
Bye.